Alright, what is going on, my Souls Gamers? I'm Commander-in-Chief, Wars157, and welcome to Ty, the Tasmanian Tiger, the famous, most nostalgic game I've ever played when growing up, playing with the original Xbox. Oh my god, this favorite underdog, Hero Down Under, is my oh my god, when I finally had a console that could automatically save its own progress. This was the game that made me fall in love with the Xbox. And now it's on PC and they kind of remastered it a little bit. But first off, even though you saw the new version of Chrome, I think that's what it's called. Let's see for a second. Movies. Chrome. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, let's go back to the original. I know the second one looks great, but let's get to the first one. Oh my god, that's so many memories. Alright, now there is no insane difficulty level, so we'll probably just get right into the action. But first, let's see. Nope, just the screen and everything. I don't think there's anything different. Sounds same. Everything maxed out. I guess we're good. So there's no easy, normal, or hard difficulty. So let's just get into this. Without further ado, my soldiers, let's get started.
Don't be afraid, Ty. I am Nandu Gili, the Bunyip Elder.
G'day, mate.
It's time you knew the truth. Years ago, a great battle was fought over the fate of 5 mystic talismans.
Here we go with Boss Cass.
Here first, you stinking furry mammal opportunists!
And this guy, I just realized
remember
how racist.
The comet. No! You mammals don't deserve to be at the top of the food chain!
I forget how racist this guy was.
Now!
That was Mama. He's like, I can miss my bitch.
Oh my head! Never, never, never! Bye-bye.
Oh, the Doomerang. Wait, that's not the Doom Marine. That was something else. I forgot what it was. I think it was in Bush Rescue. But that might be the Doom Marine, actually. I can't remember in its entirety.
Those brave few who challenged Boss Cass were trapped in the Dreaming.
Mom? Dad?
Word grows that Boss Cass is seeking out the talismans again. He must be stopped at all costs. It's up to you to find the talismans before he does.
It's up to me to save my family.
Oi, Ty! Are you okay?
Murray? Oh, am I glad to see you. Oh, you're never gonna believe what just happened. I was playing in the forest when the ground suddenly... And that's when you showed up.
Ruth! Sounds like you've got a fair dinkum adventure ahead of you, mate. Not that I'm into that sort of thing. I'd much rather be at home watching the footy. But I tell you what, you do the adventuring and I'll help you out where I can.
He's pretty much going to be anywhere, so he's not really going to be on the footy.
Welcome to Rainbow Cliffs, mate. By the way, whenever you see one of these signs, I won't be far away. I've heard that if you press the action button, you can talk to me, whatever that means. Okay, now let's get down to brass tacks. If you're gonna be out adventuring, then you'll need another boomerang. And I know just the place to find one. Head down to Bly Bly Station. I'll meet you there.
Dude, looking at this, it's like, they really kind of did a whole new paint job with the environment. Oh man, that is some sensitive freaking camera. I'm gonna have to change that. Oh god. Oh yeah, oh man, the sensitivity. Yeah, it needs some work. Now you can go down here. There is some stuff around here where you can get. Ooh, rainbow egg. And I think there's something down there too. Now, if you want to get more boomerangs, you have to find golden cogs, then bring them over there. Or, no, I'm sorry. You would actually need to get more thunder eggs. And I'm guessing we're about to meet Julius, but before we do any of that, let me change the sensitivity on this. 1 second. All right, so I think that's a little bit better. Okay. So I think everything is good so far, but man, I don't think the game was ever on 60 frames per second on the original Xbox. And then I'm just getting word that Bush Rescue is coming back as well. Oh my god. Now, I've never played the third one, but I am so ready for when that comes out as well.
G'day, Julius.
Now, if I just reroute these wires to...
I said g'day, mate.
Are you deaf?
Oh, goodness gracious me. Oh, I didn't see you there. I was just making some last-minute adjustments. Well, you must be Ty.
G'day. So, you old coot. What's this contraption do?
This contraption is the key to finding the talismans. Why is this so? It's quite simple, really. It uses an oscillatory microfeeder to scan for trace energy signals that match the unique power matrix of the talismans.
Huh?
Like a big nose that sniffs them out.
Oh.
Ah. And thunder eggs are the key to powering the machine.
Thunder eggs? Oh, they're as rare as hen's teeth, mate.
Couldn't you just use batteries?
If only it was that easy. You see, this machine doesn't just find where the talismans are, it actually teleports them here.
Struck me lucky.
And that, my friends, requires a great deal of energy.
So, how is Ty here gonna find all these thunder eggs?
Eh, I was just wondering that myself.
A reasonable question. I've created these portals to lead Ty to areas rich with them. Of course, they won't just be lying all over the place.
Just our luck.
a lot of them will have already been found. The trick will be convincing the locals to part with their prized possessions. But I'm afraid I can't help you with that. If you're as resourceful as they say, Ty, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Righto, Ty, there's no point in mucking about. You've got to find a second boomerang. I'll see you in 2 up.
Alright, see you in 2 up. Alright, so just let's get started. I forgot you can't really do anything to these guys. Alright, was there anything else? Okay, so that's me walking. I think that's about it. Alright, let's get to it. Press F. Alright, F.
This billabong has got the lot. Gum trees, wallabies, and even a koala. There's plenty to do here, so let's get a move on.
Yeah, I'm gonna teleport out. Oh my god, the soundtrack sounds even better than I remembered it.
Listen, mate, I solved your problem. I found you a second boomerang.
That's great. Where is it?
See that tree over there?
Yeah?
Well, it's not there.
Right. What? Where is it?
It's on top of Frill Neck Peak.
Oh, great.
Oh, don't worry. You'll just have to jump, run, rang, and bite your way there while avoiding Boss Cass's henchmen. Look, mate, life wasn't meant to be easy.
Well, there's a lot of banter and a lot of comedy in this game, as you'll see once we progress. And by the way, I know some of you guys haven't probably heard of this game, but just not this game. What was your most favorite and most memorable game since you first played games? What was your first one, or what was your most memorable growing up?
Beauty Butler Bonza! I got one!
Yeah. One down, 71 to go. Come on, let's get a move on.
How are you, wise ass? I still remember how to do that.
I reckon those dunnies are a complete waste of space. Only last week I used one, walked 2 blocks, was clobbered by a frill, and then woke up back on the dunny. Which was the best place to be, given the surprise I got. Julius reckons it's got something to do with the space-time conundrum. But if you ask me, I think it's a load of bulldust.
So you're saying that if I have an accident, I'll end up back at one of these?
Something like that.
That's so weird. But shouldn't he be more cautious? Like, if he got clobbered by a frill and then woke back up in one of these areas, shouldn't he be more careful? With the time conundrum airspace. I'm an air quote. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Shouldn't he be a little bit more careful, like, getting out of the dunny after he already explained that he just got messed up?
Truth, Ty. You've got a fair set of choppers on you. I reckon you could put them to good use by pressing the bite button. Get it? Choppers. Bite button. Never mind, Ty. Move on. Have a go at those crates.
Oh, so that didn't stop it. I was like, oh, that would have hurt. Nope, still hurt. Dude, the freaking opals. Oh my goodness. They look so much better.
I was speaking to a bloke down the local watering hole, and he reckons you can use your rings to take care of enemies and smash things.
Shoo-ripper!
He said something, now wait a minute, he said something about pressing the throw button to use them.
Dude, you're breaking fourth wall a lot. The fuck you looking at? Fuck you. Fuck you too. I love how I have the little skulls still. Now, I'm not gonna spoil the second one for you. I'm not gonna spoil this for you either. Just make sure. Okay, nothing there. But to me, the story was so much... It was so good. I mean, I understand it's cheesy, but back in the day, that's what some games were.
Oh no, not more cages.
Struth, what happened here?
Boss Cass did this. He's caged all your bilby mates and hidden them across the land.
Oh yeah? Well, big mistake. No one messes with my mates.
Now there's a thunder egg in each area if you free them.
No worries.
Unless
you're
Boss
Cass.
He's like fucking him out. I can't wait to get more items so I can get the kaboomerang. I'm gonna do my best to try and do every single thing. I really have not been able to complete this game in its entirety. Because I've always been like the guy to actually just try to finish the game, not try to do anything else. And I love how they had added that new saving icon.
I don't know if it's true, but I heard about this bloke who found 300 opals, then took them to Julius's opal machine. Anyway, something weird happened, and he ended up with a thunder egg.
Righto.
Alright, so pretty much I have to find 300, or depending on the size of the area, how many opals I'm supposed to find. And once I find all of them, I can get a thunder egg. Now, this game really doesn't need you to get all the thunder eggs, but just enough, the bare minimum, to progress to the next section. I forget what these things were. They kind of look like kangaroos, but it looked a little bit prehistoric. Look at their pot bellies. I'm like, who the fuck you looking at? Never saw me coming. Alright, let me see. Okay, I can't do anything over there. So let's go to... I love that freaking background. I love it. Almost forgot about you. Oh no! Oh fuck you! No! Now, if you get 100 of these things, you'll go into like some kind of weird power-up animation. I'll show you. So I need to get close to enough enemies or crates as possible to show it off. Okay, got that. And let me get you, and all of you. Oh, almost forgot you. Now I have to. I don't know how. Can they knock me out of this? Nope. Bam. To me, that was the most awesome thing. At first, I thought it was like just random time that I got it. Or if it meant that I got so many pies to refuel my health, that was one of the main proprietors. But it wasn't. Let me see. How many more do I need? Alright, so I need two more. Which shouldn't be that hard to find.
Yes. This just might do.
G'day, Julius.
Oh, hello, Ty. You know this golden cog? J- just might be perfect for my latest invention.
Oh, no, I think I was right.
The Cogulaceous Boomerangulus Extrapolator.
Right, what's that?
Why, it's a machine that creates experimental techno-rangs. I need golden cogs to build a new one. 15, to be exact. And if you find enough, bring them to my lab in Rainbow Cliffs, and I'll build you a new boomerang.
You're on, mate.
You get the flame ring, kaboomerang. You don't get the lasso ring, which I'm not gonna spoil for when you do see it. What else do you get? You don't get the doomerang. You get it in the second one. It's just so funny. The multi-ring. I remember that one. But I think... I forgot. It took two of them to knock the guy down. And it's like, he thinks, huh, that's no shit. I can take that. You take a second one, and it'll just take... It was like, no, no. It's like, I'll get up, but then, like, no way. Okay, so far I got 5. What is that? Bring back up. Take me back up. No. I forget what that was. Alright. Alright, let me just, Okay. 3, 2, 1, run the start! Okay. I'm gonna need a second boomerang to do that. So I'll come back to that. Now, I wonder what's over there. Hey, buddy. Ooh. Oh, man, I can't get it because I have to learn how to... I wonder what...
Julius told me to tell you this, but I have no idea what it means. Apparently, according to Julius, you can lock your camera on to enemies at any time by pressing and holding the lock-on button.
Okay, I'm holding it, but nothing's happening. I probably have to put it down the settings. Those things used to scare me, but not anymore. I've grown past that. I don't think I'll be able to pass the other one, which you guys will soon see. You're probably not gonna like it. Oh, god dang it. But it terrified me so much because I'm not used to certain things that you see in the real world. And it's just horrible, man. And it didn't even help me that I couldn't do this. I couldn't work with the settings because I was a young kid at the time. To change up the freaking brightness. Get all the things. 5 out of 100. Alright. So far, so good. Fuck you. Alright, going down here. Fuck you. Give me that. Okay. Got you. Anything behind me? Nope. Anything behind this? Nope. Got another golden cog. Get my freaking opals, man. Be jonesing for these opals. You beauty!
Well, I wouldn't have believed it if I didn't see it with my own eyes. You actually found the second boomerang. Well, there's no time to sit around and feel all pleased with yourself. You're gonna have to put that new ring to use. You see, I had a thunder egg I was gonna give you, but a bunch of frills stole it. You'll have to take them all on to get it back.
And I have just the power-up to do so. But first, let me go over here and get this. I get him? Alright, sweet. But I think that was the only one, actually. Now, if I can recall, I can jump over here. Well, okay, so there's nothing over here, so that's a good thing. Ding-ding-ding. I forgot you could collect, health. I forgot what it was called. Okay, here goes nothing, and... I just love how you... I'm right over here, asshats. Look at this. Yes! Oh, now that I know what that is used for, I'm gonna have so much freaking fun with it now. I'm close to 100, you guys. I am close. I only have 25 more. Actually, I forgot. I'm gonna go head back to that area. BRB. Fuck! I know there's a way for me to get over there. Damn it! Okay, one more try. Yeah. Come on. Okay, and... Yes! I knew I didn't have to come back. Trials and tribulations. Oh, come on! Okay. Yes! Give me all that good. Oh, I forgot what that was. Okay, I got two more. What is that? Fuck! Where your ass over here? Talking shit. Okay, and... Nope! Shit. So far, so good. Where is this bitch? Only a matter of time before I learn how to swim and kick everybody's ass. You'll see. I forget what this is, though. Forgot about this. Give me that. Yes. Okay, No, come on. And that's one. No, that's two. And that's three. And yeah, baby.
That wasn't a half bad effort, Ty. I reckon with a little more practice, you'll get there. Cool!
And I see my little friend right in there. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, awesome. So now we got everything. I totally forgot that's what that was used for. But before I go over to that direction, I'm gonna go over here and see where this leads. I think I already came from that area. Yeah, I already came from that area. Alright, so, wait a minute. No? I didn't come from that area. Also, I was supposed to go this way. Okay, my bad. Got turned around. Okay, so I think I've got everything here. So let's take a look. Time attack. Glide the gap. Collect 300 opals. Wait, I did. So it was my freaking opal. And I saw something. It looked like a rainbow egg. And I'm right here. But I don't see it. I don't see it.
Well, it looks like today wasn't a complete waste of time. You seem to have learned a thing or two.
Sure, yeah, you're too right.
Sure, yeah, too right.
You know, there's one other thing I could show you, but I don't know if you're ready for it yet.
Yeah? Well, what's that?
Well, a mate of mine who knows a mate who knows a mate who knows another mate says you can use two boomerangs to glide long distances.
How?
It's simple, really. You jump, then press and hold jump again to start gliding.
Right. Is that safe?
Safe as houses, mate. See if you can glide across this gap to reach that thunder egg.
That won't be a problem. Let's go. In like a glove.
Shoo-ripper!
Look at that. Me mate's mate was telling the truth after all. Just as well I didn't call for an ambulance. Well, lad, you made it through with flying colours. And as a little extra bonus, a stopwatch will appear near the start.
Okay. What's that for?
The racetrack. You can race the clock to win another thunder egg.
Right, I'll give that a go later.
Well, that's enough gas-bagging from me. Let's head back to the Bly-Bly station.
We'll do that once I do the time attack. I don't know how that's gonna happen, or what's gonna... Wait, what's this? Oh! Okay. So that's how I got the Thunder Egg. Alright, so let's go to the time attack. Where is it? Oh, I gotta go all the way back? No, that's what I'm gonna do, guys. Give me 1 second. Alright, guys, we're back. Let's do this.
Welcome to the track. Race to the finish as fast as you can, mate. The checkpoints will lead the way. But miss one, and the race is over. Good luck!
Alright. I'm pretty sure we got this. 30 seconds? No problem. No problem. No problem. We got this. We got this. We got this. Yeah, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Okay. Might have missed some time on that because of the stupid glide.
That was a ripper of a race, Ty. You're faster than a long-legged emu with a case of the bellyaches. Case of the bellyaches. I reckon you've earned this. Oh, you beauty!
Alright, now that I have all this, I gotta go all the way to the back now. Great. Alright, so I finally made it to the end. Thank God.
I found it.
Let me see that.
Tell me that.
At last, a mystic talisman. It's time to move out. We got 4 more talismans to find. You there, fetch my bags. Soon unimaginable power will be mine.
Mine. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. All right, let me see. How many golden cogs do I have? I have 10, so I just need 5 more to get a new one. I don't know what the next one is, but I can't wait to get it. The Frost Ring, the Flamerang, the Kaboomerang, Multi-Ring, and whatever else I can get my hands on. Oh, I forgot how beautiful the soundtrack to this was. Alright, so I think there's something back here, so let's see if we can't make it. Okay, but I see something here. Let me get to it. Rainbow egg. Gimme.
Oh, you little rippetie! You found a fair dinkum rainbow scale! When you find enough, take them to the Bunyip Elder at Rainbow Cliffs.
Now, I don't think I've ever found them all. I get the feeling that you might have to find them all around these areas of the map. But to get one of them, you have to go underwater. Now, I don't know what he gets you. That's yet to be determined. Oh, here goes another one. It's so hard to get to this damn thing. Okay, here we go. Oh, thank God. Shut up, phone. I wonder where that's going. Okay, let me just get this one. No! Fuck! Come here, you son of a bitch. So I can't get that one, but I can get this one. I know that for damn sure. Come here! Alright, let me just jump up here. Is there anything I can do around here? No, I still need 5 more. Okay, for those talismans. Okay. I think I had a shocker ring at 2. I think I only get some kind of boomerang for each section that I pass, actually. And for those are the additional. So yeah, guys, I know this was last minute of me doing this video for you guys, and I'm pretty sure none of you expected this, but I kind of just wanted to do something different, especially one of the games that I really, really enjoyed and really loved as a kid. I know there's another one over there, so I'm gonna come back to that one, but I'm gonna stop the video here, and if need be, get to the quick, fast, and in a hurry. And just thank you so much for you guys still sticking with me. I know it's hard, it's tough to deal with me and my lateness, but I am still working on doing better things for my channel. I am trying to update my whole entire creativity with doing sound effects and stuff like that. So that's why some of the projects that I'm working on are being delayed. But I just want to give y'all a little bit more bang for what you guys are subbing to. And I hope y'all still understand. Thank you all for who do understand and still sticking with me. It means a lot. And that's going to be it for right now. So thank you all for watching. If you want more, let me know. And I will do just that. So without further ado, thank you all for watching. And I will see you soldiers in the next battle log.